The men's 1-meter springboard competition of the diving events at the 2011 World Aquatics Championships was held on July 16, preliminary round, and 18 final. Topic: Medalists. Topic: Results. The preliminary round was held on July 16 at 10 o'clock local time. The final was held on July 18 at 1400. Green denotes finalists.